Wide receiver Seth Roberts has joined the Ravens on a one-year deal. He was released by the Raiders after four seasons with the team, including 15 games last year in which he caught 45 passes for 494 yards and two touchdowns. For his career, Roberts has just over 1,800 yards and 13 touchdowns. I'm Ken Molestina for WJZ.com.